And as me say, you have to wear a man shirt out there when you have big breasts. I realize say, it outfit stop my circulation in my arms. Yeah, it's a king. It's a please don't mind those people in the background. It's just white people doing white people shit.
Take me to Jamaica.
It was so scary, but I was fine. I was fine. I was like, normal things. I'm just thankful that, you know, I didn't get hurt. But the guy who punched the windshield, he got hurt. Because I'm going to get ready to go be in a music video, I guess. Good afternoon, beautiful people. Yeah, welcome to something that I want to start doing, which is a weekly vlog, which is just gonna be clips out of what I will be doing, well, what I did for the week. So today's Sunday. I woke up like at 12 because I went to bed late. As you can see, my eyes, the bag them under it are suffering. But yeah, so I started, I have a few nothings to do today, so I'm making breakfast. Well, basically I have salad, but I'm just adding some chicken breast into it. So I'm frying those right now. And I bought a wig on Shein, so I'm gonna try to install it later. I have a few things to do work wise and yeah, that's just gonna be about it for my day. So let's go. I wanted to do the wig thing, but as you can see, my eyes are so red. And then I had more work than I expected. So, ooh, this is not bad. Okay, so I'm about to go eat. I wanted to sleep for a little bit, so. Yeah, I'm just gonna eat, make the food settle, and then hopefully I can make it out tonight to do my walk. So if anything, I'm a mother take me, I might just do the week thing. If not, then a tomorrow thing that. And then yeah, you'll probably see me later or tomorrow. So see ya. It's a button. It's a button. But fit. It's Monday. Tomorrow I have the school event, so I'll probably pull up and do that. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. And y'all. Alright, so good morning, everybody. Well, it's afternoon. It's Tuesday. I did not get to go to school because of whatever reason. I was too tired, so I didn't get to go to the event at school. But yeah, I have a little girly date, so I'm gonna get ready with that. Well, I'm just gonna grab food. I'm not sure if I'm gonna wear the wig. I don't think I'm gonna wear the wig. I don't really, as you can see, I don't really, yeah, but this is what the wig is giving. So I don't know yet. I'll probably not wear it, or I'll wear it. I'm still borderline, just like, you know, whether I want to wear it or not. So I'm gonna get ready. So I just finished getting ready. I literally took the wig off because I just couldn't bother. But yeah, I'm wearing full black. I've added my accessories. It's just, I know this is like silver, but I don't care. I like mix matching my jewelry. So I wear silver, gold, silver rings. So if you know me from a long time, you know some of like wear rings. So I'm wearing rings, and yeah, I'm just waiting. My cab is about 5 minutes, so I'm gonna head downstairs. And oh, I need to turn off my AC because, again, you gotta preserve. Thirsty. Just reach back home. My head look like my egg. But I don't really care. It's a beautiful egg. So my voice gone, I'm not really sure. Well, it's a good. It's a going a while like away, but I'm not even much less keen, so I'm not too I worry about it right now. That's the least of my problem right now. So I am putting down these lines. I probably will do like an eating video, because I brought home some ackee with fried dumpling. I'm sorry I couldn't video like the meal and the place, because as you can see, my eyes are goodly red. And I was so annoyed because it took me like 1 hour and about 20 minutes when it should have taken me like 30 minutes to get there, because the traffic was just ridiculous. So by the time I got to the restaurant, I felt so annoyed. So I didn't even bother to take my camera out to video anything, because I just couldn't bother. Thirsty like dog. For now, I'm gonna try to get some snooze. So, see ya. Good morning, beautiful people. It's actually morning. I actually woke up in the morning. And I changed my shirt. It's just that I have a couple of them shirts here. Well, I have a couple of them well because they're comfortable. And as I say, you have to wear a man shirt out here when you have big breasts. So,
oh my god!
Wow! So, I just let me deal with it right now. So, I brought back some ackee and dumpling, fried dumpling, last night from the Jamaican restaurant. So, I said I'm about to fuck that up. I'm about to just throw it in the microwave, and I feel like it's gonna be the best breakfast I've had in a hot minute. So I'm about to get that done. My hair looks a mess. My face looks a mess. But I don't know. My face just start break out suddenly. I'm just notice somebody did it. See my face in my last video. And just I said, boy, I don't like how her face look clean. I don't like how her face look clean. And just do something. Because right now, my face start break out. And I just don't know where all of this I come from. So, me figure. I think about what me go do on my face. But, you know, me just go hard up on my skincare and try, you know, fix it up. I have school next week, though. I resume school next week. But, not for same. Not worry about that. Not worry about that. Because me not go every day. Me just go like 2 days out of the week. So, let's go eat breakfast. Because I'm hungry. So, it finished and out of the microwave. Out of the microwave, fresh out of the microwave. So, I have like this bread thing. I'm gonna eat with it because I feel like two dumplings not gonna do not a thing for my stomach. So, I have that and I have some a typical orange juice. Yeah, it's currently Wednesday. It's Wednesday. I don't have anything planned today other than work. I wanted to drop to go by my school to start out some payment things, but I'm gonna just do it tomorrow. Yeah, I'll just do it tomorrow. Go tomorrow afternoon and just do it and then come back to my yard. So, I just want. So, sometimes I behave like a shut-in. Is there a white thing on my mouth? Sometimes I behave like a shut-in where I don't want to go outside. If I could have my meals delivered directly to my door, I would do it. But I have to go downstairs, you know, to pick it up and come out. And I don't want that. I even have some packages like at the office to pick up. And I have them because I want everything to just be delivered one time. So I can just go down there one time. So, when people see me outside more than once, it's a privilege. It's a privilege. So, yeah, I'll see though. But I'm hoping that all the packages get delivered by tomorrow. So, I just need to go there once. After that, done.
Hi guys, welcome back. It's been, a few hours? It's around 9 o'clock now and I'm about to eat. I'm about to have dinner. I ordered some Indian food because I'm an Indian food girly. And then I will be finished work already. I'm done with working. I want to watch a show, eat, watch a show. And then in about 3 hours, I'm going to do my walk. I totally forgot that I have a Apple Watch that I could use to like monitor my walk, my run, my calorie, my whatever. I forgot. So I looked on the table on the side and I realized that the battery's dead. It's dead. So I just pull out the charger, charge it. So now I have that to just wear on my wrist when I'm going out this morning.
Okay, so I have this. When I tell you that it's so good, it's really so good. So this is butter chicken. These are samosas and this is like yellow rice, but I think it's like turmeric or cumin seeds. Yeah, I know. I said cumin. But trust me, it's so good. So, so good.
So I'm about 1 hour late. I'm about 1 hour later than I should have been. It's now 1:08. I should have been like outside and like coming back in the like next 10 minutes. But I was on the phone. I was chatting with Ashley, my sister, FYI. So yeah, the chatting's getaway. So me just get up. And me take off the sleeve off of the sweater I have because me realize say it out fit stop my circulation in my arms.
A few moments later.
So now sorry, my voice. Yeah. Face I had everything I want. Looking like an egghead. But no sir. I look like a cat. So let me show you my stats. Focus. So I walked for a total of 1 hour and 60 minutes. Total distance was 5.75 kilometers. And average pace 13. I don't know what that 13 by 13. My average heart rate was 135. When I started, I was at 121. Pretty much humidity 24%, 28 degrees outside. I did it from 116 to 235. Total kilocalories 489. So yeah, pretty much. Buenos dias, beautiful people. I am, well, it's Thursday. I'm gonna put on my face mask, and so I'm using this Sador. I know today I have my walk.
Gonna lie, me too. When I went on her page and seen her pictures, I said, jump scare.
I must go out tomorrow. I have to go to the bank. So I'll probably see you guys later, or I'll see you guys tomorrow. So, annyeong. One of my girlfriends, she just messaged me and said, one of her friends wants, like, girl to be in a music video. I know it's so weird to just randomly say, oh yeah, your friend wants some girls to be in, like, a music video, like black girls to be in a music video, and you're like, okay, let's do it. But I want to see it, I want to do it. So I said, okay, as long as I get back before I need to work. So I'm gonna get ready to go be in a music video, I guess. I don't do much for my eyebrows. I literally just raise them and just try to create the mirage that they are, you know, thick and luscious. But my eyebrows are pretty much, I always do them one way. I don't know how I do it, but I do it. And then I do this side. Like, I just try to make sure I get, like, the tip of it pointy, and then pretty much that's all there is to it. This is traffic time in Bangkok. Not even sure. I wanted to bring a different bag, but this is the only bag that I have that can fit the camera. So I'm kinda borderline stuck with this bag until I decide to check back on Shein for a bigger bag. So I just got back home. I just got back home from the music video session. I will not be posting any clips of that part in this video. It's going to be in another video at a later date. So I'm doing that because, you know, I want to respect the privacy of the artists. I want to do that, and I don't want to publish any parts of the video until they have published their portions of their, you know, until they have actually published the actual music video. So after they've done that, then I'll put that video out. But it was a fun day. It's always vibes with Kim. We chatted with Diana for a bit, which you will see when I publish the actual video about that day. But as it relates to my week, I'm gonna have dinner. I have some pasta that I'm gonna reheat, and I will be going back to the Jamaican restaurant tomorrow, so I will be bringing you guys along with me for that. And I'm going to during the day, so it's gonna be so much better. Yeah, so I will see you guys tomorrow when I'm heading to the restaurant. See ya. So yeah, it's now, what time? Almost 3. It's 2:55 p.m. And it's day 2 of Akilah and Kimberly's adventures. It's Friday. We're going to the Jamaican restaurant because, of course, I will never pass on the opportunity of going to the Jamaican restaurant. Because, of course, it's my people's food, and it's not like it's like not done well. It's done exceptionally well. So, of course, I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna go all the time. We'll have Kimberly rate it. She said she's gonna give her honest rating. So, let's see.
It has to give what it's supposed to give.
Yes, it has to. It has to. Yes. So, just a disclaimer, if you're ever in Bangkok and you want to have like authentic Jamaican food, yeah, I'll show you where to get it. So, officially. No. Hi again.
Hi, I'm good.
So, wait, I need to find a good place for like lighting for my camera. You want to stay here? Wait. So like, can we like go? You want to go in the corner? Or we can go here. I think we can go here. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, that's windy, but menu wise, Kim Burley said she wants oxtail. I think I would like, the last time I was here, I had curry goat, but I think I probably want stewed beef. I think I want stewed beef this time. I'll have you try our national food.
So it's ackee. Got ackee. We have ackee. And usually they have it with salt fish, but they don't put salt fish in this. And I'm happy because I don't eat salt fish. So we can have ackee. And you can have the oxtail. And I'll have, I think I'll try the stewed beef. And we can mix and match. But I feel like you cannot come to the Jamaican restaurant and not try. Oh, they actually did have ackee and saltfish. I'm happy. So, national dish. But I think I want stewed beef this time. Yeah. So, you want the oxtail? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you settling with the oxtail?
I'm settling with the oxtail.
Alright, so oxtail, I'll have stewed beef, then right back.
Okay.
So can we have the oxtail, stewed beef, and an order of ackee? And for, do you happen to have avocado? No avocado. And you guys don't have plantains, right? Oh, I hate that you guys don't have it. It's fine, it's fine. And beetroot. Do you want the same drink or you're okay with it?
I know, I'm gonna go for the juice.
Next.
Okay.
Wait, you're kinda here. So you can have, these are like alcohol. And you can have like,
can I get orange juice?
You're probably getting orange juice. Yeah. And that's about it. Thank you. Of course, of course.
I'll stay one, stupid one, happy one, little one, orange one.
Perfect. Thank you. Our drinks are here. I got the beetroot drink. I think it's like a mixture, and Kimberly has orange juice. So yeah, it's looking, it's like, please don't mind those people in the background. It's just white people doing white people shit. So, what can you expect from like being at the, wait, let me fix this filter. What to do? Don't mind that, it's just like, so what you can expect from being at the Jamaican restaurant is basically good vibes. You're gonna, they're, one thing's for sure, they're gonna play that reggae music, and they're gonna showcase the culture here very much. So you'll see like reggae music playing, and then you'll have like videos. Yeah. Okay. Yes, my stew beef is looking great. So you can expect good vibes, and you'll have like amazing customer service, trust me. And like at the end of it, the owner, he always comes and he gives you like a handshake, and it's just the vibes. The vibes is surreal. But my food is here. I ordered stew beef, so let me show you guys.
Natural mist is blowing through the air. If you listen carefully.
Take me to Jamaica. Wow, wow, wow. Guys, you need to try this.
Kimberly took her first bite.
This is gonna be my favorite place. It's gonna be my favorite place.
Period.
Every Friday.
It's so yummy.
This food is good.
I'm done with Kimberly. So yeah, we're off the camera because I'm not going to eat with this camera. But
so
I just know.
Okay.
Yes, Kimberly approves. Kimberly approves. So we'll see at the end how she's feeling. So yeah, we're going to eat. All right, so Kimberly's having ackee and fried dumpling. She's done with her oxtail. I still feel like there's too much oxtail left on that bone, and I'll fuck up my bone later. Because in situations like these, you take the bone and you bite it. Okay.
Guys, this food is 10 out of 10. And it's nothing.
There's a natural mystic flowing through the air. If you listen carefully now, you will hear. This could be the first trumpet, might as well be the last. Many more will have to suffer, many more will have to die. Don't ask me why. Things are not the way they used to be. I won't tell no lie. One and all got to face reality now.
Good nail at the left.
It's very dark in here. So we are just heading back from the restaurant. I feel like Kimberly's yawning.
I am. I'm full. I just want to sleep.
Yeah, I want to sleep too. My eyes, the dark circles are up and out. So. Hey guys, good afternoon. It is Saturday and officially the last day of this vlog. This week has been, trust me, when I say I am tired, I am tired. Very tired at that. So I am basically, it's about, what time? I think it's about 3:30 p.m. in the afternoon. No, I'm gonna just wake up. I've been up. I did some work earlier. Watched like a whole 1 hour YouTube video of Tanania and I think Quiet Perry and her sister. So while I was working, I was watching that as well. But I've been up. I didn't just wake up. I probably look like I just woke up, but yeah. So yeah, today's the last day. Today's gonna be the last day of this vlog. I have a birthday dinner with Janet later. So I'm actually gonna start getting ready. I just finished getting ready and everything. So I'm gonna pack my things. I am running late. It's now 5:17 and it takes about 1 hour to get to Asok. So I'm in a haste. I'm not sure how much I'll be able to film while on the bike, so fuck it. Alright, so hey guys, I just arrived at the restaurant and I'll just give you a walk in. Once I get to not drink alcohol, I try my best to not drink alcohol, so that is why I'm having a non-alcoholic beverage, but it's so tasty. The ambiance is quite nice, and the customer service so far is good. So I'll wait until Janet gets here. It's now 6:09. Trust me, I'll tell you guys a little story when I get home, because there was like an, I don't know if somebody stole a car, and the guy literally like drove, like he was on a bike, right? It was so, and I'm not used to that bullshit. I would have probably fainted on that bike. So I really wanted to video while I was on the bike, but trust me, when I realized that this is what's gonna happen, I'm like, nah, I'm not taking out my camera, because I paid a lot of money for it, and I don't see why would I just throw away that amount of money for it. So yeah, I'll tell you guys, I'll probably just state briefly what it was when I get home, but it was so scary, but I was fine. I was like, normal things. So my meal is here. So tasty. Looks tasty. So yeah, I'm about to eat because I'm famished. Extremely famished. Let me see. My pants will not allow me to be great, so I will have to try. So yeah, I look so good.
What the fuck? Where we to my fuck?
Hello guys. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we're having fries. This is called your fries. We tried the different dips. Yummy.
The line, yeah.
Woo. Okay, this one was smoother.
Child, yeah. This one was smooth.
I think that one was left.
So, Tumu Rito and Moscow Paloma is coming.
Woo! This one was smooth. It went down like.
Woo! That first one.
Yeah, that one.
That was on
the air. That first one? Yeah, how was your day?
Awesome.
Yeah, you had fun.
Yes.
So bye. Bye, Habibi. Yeah. Bye, baby. Danette is gone, and I'm waiting for. Hello. Okay, cat.
It's now
It's almost 1 a.m. in the morning. I'm just arriving home. Oh, it was a good night. Had one too many shots, but it was a good night. But this is my fit. But it was such a good night. It was really such an amazing night. And I could not have asked to end the week on a better note, I'd say. They were amazing company. A really amazing company. I'm sorry I didn't take any pictures. I just couldn't bother. I really couldn't bother, but trust me, it was such vibes. Although my journey started shitty, but yeah. When I was heading to the restaurant, yeah, there some guy stole some other guy's car, and basically it was like I was in a movie, because I didn't understand what was happening until I saw the guy punch through the back glass of the car, and then hop on top of the front part of the car and punch through that as well. When I say, I couldn't even take out my camera, because I was like, what is going on? Like, trust me, I know that Thai people can get very angry, but it's the first time I'm seeing one that angry. And I'm like, oh my God. This is actually happening. And then my biker now, the bike that was carrying me, looked like him out to join the fight. So, may I say, me did I prepare myself to just hop off of the bike and go back in my yard. Because how you for have your passenger up on the back of your bike, and you want to catch up in a cat fight. I mean, I say, boy, I'm just hoping nobody took out no gun. I was just hoping and praying that nobody had a gun, because if they should start opening fire, I would have died. I really would have died. So, you know, I'm just thankful that, you know, I didn't get hurt. But the guy who punched the windshield, he got hurt, because immediately as he punched it, he started bleeding. And then, like, the girl, I guess, I don't know if it was a sibling, girlfriend, or whatever, she was videoing it, and she screamed out. And I'm like, oh my God, what if I was like someone who had trauma from like seeing those stuff? I would have probably fainted on that bike. I would have probably fell off that bike, fainted. So I'm just hoping that, you know, whatever the issue was has been resolved, and ultimately it ended in all parties getting what they deserve. So yeah, I'm home. My hair is sleek, when I tell you, my hair is sleek back. But yeah, I'm thankful. It was a really good day. I had an amazing time. And it's been a hot minute since I had such an amazing time. Thank you guys so much for watching. I know this video is a hot mess, but I appreciating you guys coming to the end of this week vlog, this hectic vlog of mine. I am, you know, thankful for the new subs. And I'm thankful for the comments and the likes and shares. And of course, please don't forget to tell me what other videos you would like to see me do. Oof, my head. Please don't forget to tell me what videos you like to see me do. And of course, I will try to make it happen. So just keep in mind that I start school next week, so you'll probably see most of my day at school. So yeah. But yeah, thank you guys, and I will see you in the next one. Annyeong.